Okay, guys, if your goalkeepers are advanced and they're very comfortable doing the stomach muscles, here's an exercise for the goalkeepers to really, really stretch them. Okay, so when I say go, okay, it's exactly the same. What was the technique? They're going to be going left or right, but Jamie, who's the guy sitting down, okay, yet the ugly one, okay, he's going to be pushing Daniel back, okay, so he's just going to go for six, okay. You ready, Jay? Sorry about the insults, okay, off we go. That's one. So each time he dives, he's moving his body weight forward. That's it. Let him get up, Jan. Let him get up. Hold on. Okay. And stop. Brilliant. And stop. Now, again, depending on how advanced your goalkeeper is, you can maybe get them to do 10. Again, what we do at J4K, if we have, like, say, five pairs working in the line, we maybe will have a race from the byline to the edge of the 18-yard box. Again, creates fabulous competition, and it really makes the lads work hard. Okay, so what we're going to be doing now, so Jamie, if you can stay on the floor. Okay, so going forward's easy. Okay, now to really take it another level. Okay, what's going to happen now? Daniel is now going to be pushing Jamie backwards. Okay, you ready, Jay? Off we go. So each one, that's it, you're going to be taking him back. Hold on. He's gone already. Well done, fantastic. Okay, well done. Hold on. And stop. Okay, that'll do this, already done. Okay. To give managers an idea how to help your goalkeeper do this, okay, when they're going forward, okay, when the goalkeeper's going forward, okay, the idea, here, when I say go down, just to this side, okay, the idea is actually come up, okay, it's actually to use your stomach to come right up onto your shoulder and edge yourself forward, okay, yes, please, Dan, so it's there, there's the stretch, edge forward and up, this side down, okay, backside right off the air, and up in the air and stretch and stop there. And it's the same for backwards, guys, okay, yeah, so you're really using stomach muscles you've probably never used before. Okay, so again, therefore, is Dan. So again, if you watch, sorry, Dan, when I say sorry, matey. Okay, if you watch, he'll go and go right up onto me shoulder, and then when I'm up in the air, I'll then use my stomach to twist my body. Yes, there, Dan. So it's in that, and it's in that position there, guys. Okay, again, see, so it's up there in that position. Oops, rolled on me back. One more. That was a bit dodgy. Here we go. I'll just do two. So it's onto me back there, this side now, Dan. Here, onto me shoulder. Okay, and I'm moving myself back. So, Jay, you just want to do. I'm going to show the guys how to do it properly now. No pressure. Just do four to each side. Off we go. Hold on. One more. Okay, and stop. Brilliant. Okay, just face the camera, guys. Okay, we believe it's just for keepers. The stomach exercises is a real important part of our sessions. As I say, not only does it get the keepers fit, it gets them very, very agile and very, very strong. And I say, this is something that you can easily do. We use it as part of our warm-up now, even with the younger students. And as I say, you will see a tremendous improvement on your goalkeepers, especially in terms of strength. When they're getting clattered in a game situation, it doesn't affect them as much because they know, they're quite confident, that round the trunk here is quite solid. Okay, so for this technique, again, I'd like to thank Jamie, I'd like to thank Daniel for helping us put this video together.